Damn, that was an opening and a half. What is going on, guys? It's me, ViiralDzn, and welcome back. A long waiting of a year, and it took me a lot to think about this. But yeah, guys, it's me, ViiralDzn. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be playing Naruto Storm 4. I've not opened this game. I've not played this game. I've not seen no gameplay, nothing in a full whole year's time. I've been trying to avoid it all because I didn't want to see no spoilers. I wanted to see the whole full game for myself. For some of you guys, you're going to be like, wow, Viral, you're back. I'm back. I don't know if I'm going to be staying or if I'm going to be doing this permanently, though, as I did do this before, as I did do it before previously. It's simply because I've not been enjoying YouTube. I mean, I got my stuff back after a year and I'm just not as motivated, and I don't know if I'd have as much as fun as I did back then, but we'll see how it goes. But if you guys did pop down, click on the video, I'm very grateful, very, very grateful. Thank you. Make sure to leave a like, rate, and subscribe if you're new. And all the nostalgia, Naruto Storm 4. We're definitely going to be doing some online battles. But I am going to suck balls at this game because I told you I've not played this. I don't know what's happening. I've actually not watched the anime either since December. Simply because of the fillers, and it's just not my thing. But interactive actions. What are interactive actions? Got you, bro. Secret factors. Okay, okay. It's coming back to me. I remember there's a movie you just chakra dash spam and just fuck them up, of course. Damn. This shit is intense, man. I'm actually already pumped. It's Naruto. Naruto is my favorite anime. I'm actually like, I'm so pumped for this. Let's go. What is this?
Behold, this scroll without a name. Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale.
Okay.
If thy heart be drawn to its contents, take up the scroll.
What? I didn't do anything. Oh, my controller disconnected. I'm sorry. No.
Okay. And unfurl its aged parchment.
Oh, this is looking sick. I see what they did now. I see what they did. I'm liking this. Holy shit.
In that case, allow me to spin for thee a yarn.
This guy's voice is like so deep and stuff. It's pretty sexy. Wait, that's gay. What am I talking about? You gay, Viral? No. I have nothing against gays either, so. But lesbians are cool. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. People are messaging me. I'm sorry, guys, I'm recording. This shit's looking intense, don't worry. I'm liking it. It sucks. I don't think the game is in 60 FPS. Or maybe it's because I'm recording and I set 30 FPS. Damn, boy! Hashirama and Madara going at it.
Raging ceaselessly since
creation. Alright, so you can see the attacks on the side. I'm gonna quickly have a look at them. Substitution.
Even as a ninja, lands settled into prosperity.
Haruno. How is his name? AKA the useless medical ninja.
The useless ninja all around.
Probably gonna get like a bunch of hate comments on all the Sakura fans. I'm actually using my Booyah this time around as well, simply because my turtle beaches are broken. I'm sorry if you guys are watching that, but whatever, I actually want to talk about what's been happening for recently in my situation. But yeah, I used to record my turtle beaches, simply because the Booyah it's an amazing mic, but it picks up literally everything in the house, and I don't really have the thickest of walls, it's pretty like thin, so it's kind of annoying when you get all of the background activity, you know, picked up. But what happened to my turtle beaches was, they literally snapped in half. They're on my desk, placed perfectly. No one touched. Wait, am I supposed to click it? Alright, I wasn't paying attention. I was supposed to click it. But I left them on my desk perfectly, right? No one touched them. Like, no one really comes in front of them because I always kick them out. And I'm gonna click it again. This is looking intense. Drama. But yeah, and the headsets, literally, the side of the headset literally snapped in half. How is that possible, guys? How can it, when no one's touched it, nothing at all, it's on my desk the same way, and it's just snapped in half. How the fuck does that happen, guys? I mind my language for all the younger viewers, but... Oh, yeah, I think I remember... What? Bro! Sorry if you guys can hear me spamming as well, but... Oh, whoo! Alright, how do I charge my charge up? I'm loving this! Alright, I'm gonna have to search up some combos as well. I'll do all that soon. How do I block? Okay, I can skip back this.
Now isn't this fun?
Boy, catch these hands.
Did you think mere trees could stop
you? Holy shit.
Wait.
What's happening?
Is that?
I don't get it. What is that supposed to be?
Now burn for me.
Whoa. How am I supposed to dodge this? Okay, I got this. You guys doubt me? I need charges. I'm gonna go pick these swords up. I wonder what they do. Oi, that was lit. That was sick. Oh, I can pick this up. Nah, boy. Catch these hands. I'll pick these up.
I'll crush you right here.
Jeez.
You intend to use that
front door thing again. What is this? You wanna catch these? Holy shit! Get him! Kill him! Oh, am I supposed to spam it?
Perhaps this will tame you somewhat.
Take this. This is how you get an ultimate, I think, right? Okay. So I'm just trying to, like, you know, get together with the controls to see what they're all about. I'm like, yo! Oi, that is lit. Okay, that was my clone attack. Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Woo! Baby! Yo, the battling and all the cinematics and everything in Naruto Storm 4 compared to Storm 2 or whatever the last one was is amazing, guys. I'm loving this. Side Connect, whoever, Banger, whatever, they did a really good job. They did a really good job. I'm really impressed with this, you know. I think things like this might kind of not attack. I actually think I might enjoy playing this game, so I probably will do a full gameplay walkthrough of this game. But as for other games, anime stuff, we'll see what I do. My reactions will follow them. See, I kind of find it hard to multitask, kind of like, commentating and doing something at the same time. I don't know. Amazing! Look at that. That is hype. Huh? Damn.
The tailed beast in Susanoo.
Oh, look at his face. Holy shit.
Wouldn't you? Indeed.
That face when she keeps... I'm never gonna say it. Holy shit, look at Hashirama's face. That's all good shit. We got an A in the battle results though. Not bad. We didn't lose too much HP either. But I'm guessing that was a pretty easy battle. Oi! Okay, I don't really like these. I hate these fights. Look how slow it is! Yeah, then. Boom, baby! That's what I'm talking about. You wanna catch these hands? It's like the Rice Gun versus Jace. Jace, what? Jesse? Oh, shit. Fucking Rice Gun roasted this shit out of Jesse, man. Jesse is fucking so hell. He doesn't get any from Philly, so he needs to catch the shit. I never know who the fuck Rice Gun was until all this Future 2 drama shit was going on as well. How did I get an unlimited shit? Need that. Oh, yeah, okay, so that is the ultimate. So I think, oh shit. I fucked him up.
Now what will you do, Hashirama?
I didn't even dodge it on purpose. I was just spamming my analog at because I'm used to like, I'm just used to like, not my analog, the joystick, whatever it's called, things move around, to move around. I literally was just spinning it around because I just have a bad habit of it and I ended up dodging it. Oh shit. Oh yeah, yeah, that's not fair. I guess I'm OP shit. Holy shit. That hurt. Yo man, I'm about to get next to you. Boom! Boom! Give him! Alright, now if I recall, if I think if I hold a different direction when I'm doing a combo, it'll put up a different combo. Yeah. Ayo! Catch this hand, boy. Get the hell out of here. Alright, no, I'll use my ultimate. Get the hell out of here.
Keep it together, Hashirama.
Yes, I'm up to date. That was pretty good. I don't really enjoy these boss battles. These boss battles are cool, but you know when you find something really big and slow? I like something that's more fast paced and, you know, just make more... Huh? I think I'm supposed to go... Dash at him, you fucking Oompa Loompa. RAAAGH! Fucking destroy him!
Yes,
alright, cool, we got this. Go, catch him. Nah, boy. I was freaking spamming Chakra Dash, but it wasn't working. Nah, boy, I'm a Colossal Titan. I'll eat your mom. Okay, I killed his mom, he wasn't attacking Titan. I don't mean your guys, what the fuck? New YouTube terms of service changes. I'm probably gonna get a fucking banned of YouTube now. So much from me coming back to YouTube. Yo, bro.
Be gone, Hashirama.
Be gone, Hashirama. Whoa. Oh, that was lit. I really like the combo in there. Like, you know, the... Oh shit. Okay. I was gonna talk there. Type what? Sorry, I spammed my finger there. Ah, my controller turned off. Gappa. Sometimes I have to do this. I don't like spinning around in an awkward direction. I actually have to quickly check something. Alright, I just wanted to check how much disk space I have on my computer, so I like, you know, I don't overrun any part of it. I don't know. Rebuilding it off.
You leave me no choice.
Get him.
Sage art, wood style. Shinsu Senju, veritable thousand.
I thought that said Shinsu Senju vegetable 5000. Oh, yeah, he pulled out the big boy. this is all coming back to me because I've not watched Naruto in ages. I've actually started watching Fairy Tail. Of any of the Fairy Tail fans, Fairy Tail is fucking amazing. I know a lot of you One Piece fans are gonna hate me for me saying this as well. I started watching One Piece, but it wasn't interested in the beginning. And I'm not saying it's a bad anime or it's not interesting. Of course, it might not be the most interesting in that part of the It might not be the. Okay, my controller turned off. I need to start to take this battery together. Wait, I'll get back to my point on One Piece as soon as this is over. I'm not saying One Piece is bad or anything. I know it's a really good anime. It's the beginning. It's pretty old as well. So obviously I have to give it time to catch up and really get into it. But with Fairy Tail, oh, fuck's sake, I think my battery actually ran out of my controller. Fairy Tail, I've just been enjoying it. I've been binging it so hard. I think I'm around episode 130 so far, and it's amazing, guys. It's amazing. Oh, you press it as soon as it gets there. Sweet. Jeez. And that's just the opening. That is not even part of the game. That was amazing.
But still, the ninja keep up the fight.
Alright, alright. That's cool.
They fight for what they believe in. To follow their own true path.
You boy. Another A. Our game's A1, boys. Kappa. Boosted animal. Hey. Cool. I'm happy with that. I hope it saves. Okay, so there's storyboards. Okay, so I can now play the next chapter. Ninja history. Oh, okay, so I actually really like this. So now you see the chapters you can go past. This gives me an easier time to organize my episodes. But as for this being the first video, guys, and for this being my comeback, I just want to say I am officially back, guys. Well, not officially. I'm going to see how this goes. Hopefully, it's fun. Hopefully, you guys can support me on my journey. If you guys haven't already, make sure you subscribe. Share the videos with friends. Leave a comment, a like rating. If you want, you can follow me on my social media. The link will be down below. Give me a tweet or whatever. Whatever you want to do, you know. I want to thank every single one of you who made it up until this video, of course. Thank you for supporting me and staying by me, even though I've been inactive for a year. But the reason I was inactive for a year is I'm not going to get into too much details. It is pretty personal, and I would respect if you guys, you know, respect my privacy. But something did happen, which was pretty serious, and literally my gear was gone for a year, and I only got it back a few weeks ago. Obviously, I've been busy. I actually have a job interview. I've got past some of the first few stages of the interview. Hopefully, I get that. It's a full-time permanent job. So if I do that, I'm going to be pretty busy. And they just have other things like going on at the same time as well, you know, like girlfriends and all that stuff, like family, loads of other stuff. So I'm pretty busy, but hopefully I'll try to bring out like one video a week, and maybe hopefully I'll increase that. But of course, if I do get a full-time job, it's going to be a lot more harder. I just need to balance things out. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video, of course. Make sure to leave a like rating for your boy ViiralDzn. But yeah, guys, that was me, ViiralDzn, and it's awkward, you know. I've not done this outro. Which outro do I choose, guys? Do I go adios, peace out, or and in a bit, I don't know. All right, you know what, I'll go this one. But yeah, guys, it was me, your boy ViiralDzn, and adios.